Before you set off on that long ride, you should be able to safely mount the luggage on your Classic. Here are the steps to follow. For this, you will need two bungee cords. Additionally, you will also need a tire pressure gauge. First, park the motorcycle on the center stand. Check the tire pressure of both wheels. The recommended pressure for the front wheel is 32 psi, while that of the rear wheel is 32 psi for solo rider and 36 psi while riding with a pillion. Now, let's pack the luggage bag before we mount it on the motorcycle. Always remember to distribute the weight equally across the bag when you pack your stuff, so that the luggage volume is equal on both sides of the motorcycle. Now, let's have a look at three ways to tie the bungee cord to the anchoring areas of the motorcycle. In the first procedure, the luggage will be mounted with a single bungee cord. Locate the side handle on the right and the left. Join the ends of the bungee cord and loop it around the grab rail. Now, pull the rope over the luggage tightly and hook one end of the cord to the side handle on the left. Pull the other end of the bungee once again, hook it to the side handle on the right. Your luggage is now safely mounted with a single bungee cord. Now, let's learn how to mount the luggage with two bungee cords. Hook one end of the first bungee cord to the side handle on the right. Now, bring it all over the luggage and tighten it by looping it around the grab rail. Pull it over the luggage to the opposite side and hook the other end to the side handle on the left. Take the second bungee and repeat the same action by alternating the sides. Start at the left side handle, tighten and loop the cord around the grab rail and hook it to the right side handle. Your luggage is now safely mounted with the help of two bungee cords. Next up, we will mount the luggage with two bungee cords on a motorcycle attached with a sari guard. Locate the mounting point near the sari guard. Start by hooking one end of the first bungee cord to this point. Pull the cord all over the luggage and hook it to the grab rail on the opposite side. Take the other cord, hook it to the anchoring point near the swing arm on the right. Pull the cord over the luggage and hook it to the grab rail on the opposite side. Make sure the cords crisscross over the luggage to make it sit tightly on the rear seat. Your luggage is now safely mounted. Always remember to set the tire pressure as per the recommended PSI to suit the luggage weight. Distribute the luggage volume equally on the left and right sides of the motorcycle. The maximum permissible gross weight of the luggage is 7 kilograms. While packing, try and keep the heavy items at the bottom and towards the inward side of the bag. only hook the bungee cord on the anchoring points as explained in the video. Never hook anywhere else. Always ensure not to overpack or overload the motorcycle. A wrongly balanced luggage may adversely affect the motorcycle's handling. For safety concerns and to avoid scratches, avoid placing the sharp edge of the hook towards the motorcycle parts. And finally, always use genuine Royal Enfield accessories for quality and durability. You are all set to go on your next long ride. Keep riding.